Berkland distribution in Fairview Heights, 1600 North 89th Street. Guys, employees came to work. They noticed a couple of people, they were in the building, didn't belong. The guys ran throughout the building and got away from the employees. Employees made their way out of the building, called police. And that's when all this started. We have Fairview Heights, O'Fallon, Caseyville, Collinsville. They just left. They assist with their canine dog. They did a track. They did notice a scent, but they lost the scent in the process of trying to track that those two people down. But I can tell you right now, heavy police presence here at Berkland Distribution here in Fairview Heights. We're going to stay on top of this and bring you any more information as it becomes available. I'm Jason Maxwell, the Nissan Rogue Runner. Let's send it back to you.
All right, Jason, thanks.